know I can do it though. This thing's a beast. What's up? I'm pretty sure I gotta take August to Sarah's Easter Sunday early afternoon. So, because I'll have him Sunday morning. But I'm supposed to take him to her Sunday afternoon. So we'll figure it all out. I'm sure it'll work out. You know what I mean? If all else fails, we can maybe do it at 11 at Nanny's, and then I could, you know what I mean? Yeah, see what's good with everybody else. No matter what, we'll be there. If we have to, we'll show up an hour or so early and cut out around 2. You know what I mean? I'm not worried about it. We'll be there for sure. I'm out here right now. I'm actually standing in the middle of the woods. You just happened to catch me when I, I'm out now. I'm out, Casey. No, I didn't want to come out here with him yet. I needed to come out by myself and check the place out and shit. A little bit, but not really. You know what I mean? Oh, I just found this really cool spot where there's a hill climb and there's a creek. It's like, it's probably 4 foot across it and it's about 3 foot down, and you gotta jump over the creek and you land going up the hill. And I just decided to try it, and I made it the first time. The second time I wrecked the shit out of myself. So, it wasn't like I didn't hurt myself bad, but I just come down here. I got the helmet cam on. I wanted to walk over and film it on foot so you could see it. And then it just happened that Austin texted me and you called me while I'm just sitting here. So nowadays, man, my pants I bought got a zipper pocket, and I just throw my phone in it. And every 20, 30 minutes, I just check my phone. And if there's something that needs handled, I zip back to the truck and handle it. You know what I mean? So, it's great. I mean, I'm sitting here like, just like today. I mean, I've ridden with deer. I've accomplished this hill climb I didn't think I could do. I'm just out having fun. You know what I mean? Literally just, I'm about to head back to the truck and take a couple of sips of water and get back to after it. And I'll probably, you know, as long as nothing goes wrong, I'll be headed home within an hour and a half of now. I've already been out here riding for almost an hour. When you come by yourself, you don't dilly-dally. You sign your papers, you start the motorcycle, you get dressed, and you ride. You just ride until you're tired, and then you load up and go home. You know, you're not on anybody else's schedule. You don't have to, I don't even bring tools to work on the motorcycle. If something breaks, it just goes back in the truck, I'll fix it at home. So. Okay, I love you too, Mom. We'll see you. Bye. Bye.